Export the required polylines to a new DXF file. In AutoCAD, use the WBLOCK command to automate the process. Explode and join objects to ensure the baseline is the first polyline in the file. Create the baseline. Convert all other lines into polylines. Select two key vertices on the baseline, widely spaced and with known locations. Find the first reference point's coordinates in Google Maps. Right-click to copy the coordinates. Enter the coordinates into the corresponding cell for vertex number 6. Find the second key vertex on the opposite end of the baseline. Real GPS coordinates for vertex number. Enter these coordinates into the corresponding cell for vertex number 50. Upload the DXF file to the application. In the designated fields, select the baseline vertex numbers and input their corresponding coordinates from Google Maps. Enter the coordinates for reference point number 6. Enter the coordinates for reference point number 50. Specify the approximate elevation, e.g., 150 meters. A delta of less than a meter means the coordinates are obtained correctly. As an example, let's change the sixth digit of the latitude value. Let's return the values so that the delta becomes less than 1 meter again. Once the delta is below 1 meter, click Calc DXF again. The application will then display the stationing and offset to the baseline. The GPX file will automatically be saved in the download folder. Verify the GPX file in Google Earth.